Hello and welcome everybody to I suppose this is Let's Finish Never Alone. I don't know if I'm going to finish it this episode, but the game just made me replay the entire fucking chapter, which I did. I don't exactly remember where we left off last time, but I just finished the chase with the big bad evil man that was after the girl, so yeah, I guess this is what we're going to pick off. I think that, I'm pretty sure this is where we stopped, because I didn't play after this. Yeah, this is where we left off previously. It's weird, I was right at the end and it made me replay the entire bloody thing, which is a shame. But yeah, thanks to the miracles of global warming, we are here in whatever this is, a nice glacier of some form. A floating ice rock type structure in the middle of the ocean. Yay! Crisscross on right here. Did it switch to co-op? Yeah, it switched to co-op. Every time I click record, it switches to co-op, but that's fine. Now, do we use the was it the Ebola? I'm gonna call it the Ebola. We use the Ebola virus to get rid of the ice. Too soon? Bye, ice. Come back, ice. No, just stay on it. No, it's fine. Do the next icy type structure. And the next icy type. You dare fucking run away from me. And the next icy type structure. And the next. Oh, this is a big one. Alright, let's run. God, the controller's vibrating violently. Alright. Just as I was gonna say, it looks slightly safe-ish. Go. No time to stop, no time to think. Go, run. This is funny right now. This is not even. I'm beginning to lose like a proper feeling of grip in my hands. Finally it stopped, alright. The polar bear from the beginning of the game is, understandably pissed off. I mean, he got wrecked by a little girl and a fox. I don't think his reputation is really going to be... So what I'm trying to get at is his reputation is really going to suffer from this. Question. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen, so... Do I jump back to the right? That one? Oh no, the fishies are there gonna. The fishies are gonna help me. Okay, I didn't know that. Was kind of obvious, let's be honest. Fishies? There's no reason we need to activate this thing. Alright, it's cool. Don't I need to be heading on the right? Yes. Thank you. Still fucking hear him. Man, this is gonna be bloody intense. Just jump ahead of time. Yeah, I knew it. Let's go. It's gonna be one chase sequence after the other, which they're fun. I don't mind them, but to be honest, I'm a bit disappointed. I was expecting more interesting game mechanics. It's fine, it's a fun game. No, it kept me interested enough to play it all the way to this point, so. And it's short enough, I guess, so you know, all is forgiven, but short enough it doesn't really waste your time. I mean, you're gonna play through this and if you don't like it that much, it's not gonna be a very painful experience considering. You're gonna get through it, and you're gonna. It's an interesting story, at any rate, even though the game are a bit lacking. Let's wait here. So like in the secret, yeah, okay. So the thing with these timer things is you move or you go. Oh shit, I should have waited. Thought I could catch up to it, like do it all in one go, but whatever. Let's try that again, shall we? Yes, I think we shall. Now if the fox dies, thank you, fox. Not dying. No, the most unusual. No shit. Shit. There's a safety. I just fucking suicided right. There's like a safety zone right here. And you can put for a reason inside. I should have. Expected. So I'm gonna show you just how vibrating, how much vibration is there with this thing. As soon as they hit, look. Any day now. That's how fucking violently it's vibrating. I don't know why. It really should. I prefer it not to. All things considered, because it's getting slightly annoying. I'm playing fucking Far Cry and Saints Row on it, and doesn't it shake as violently when there's bloody artillery all over the place. But now, for some particular reason, it decided it wants to shake a lot. Ah, the polar bear's back again. What, mate? At least you're persistent. Guess I'm not supposed to jump over the polar bear. Fair enough, we're not going to jump over the polar bear. Polar bear, try again. So this fox. Yeah, mate, what can you exactly do? Aha. So is the thing, I don't see an end to this. Do I just get him to move from side to side? And eventually stuff happens? I suppose so. Big fat stupid thing you. Don't run fucking back, you! The fox is a fucking idiot! Am I supposed to hit the fucking polar bear or something? Because that doesn't seem to want to work. That just gets me killed for some reason. Well, not for some reason, rather. No. Pretty fucking obvious why it gets me killed, but... The fox is a fucking idiot. I mean, look at this. Let's put it here. You promised me not to run off the fucking cliff this time. It does it on its own. It's supposed to do it on its own, but it's stupid. Come down here. I doubt this is going to be particularly productive, but...
Yeah, so what are we doing exactly? This doesn't make any sense. Can I like... no, I can't. So what can I do? I can get killed, that's a thing. I can do. Yeah, there's... okay. I feel like there's no need for that. So that thing just broke. Right, we've done something. Now, what the fuck are we supposed to do now? Because now we can, like, slide across this thing. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Do you realize now why I never finish any puzzle game ever? You can look up the solution. Yeah, fuck looking up the solution. If I'm not capable mentally of dealing with the problem myself, I'm not gonna fucking look it up either. Yeah. Makes a bunch, mate. Get around, you idiot. No, you're not an idiot. Oh, fuck. So we're not supposed to get out of there, I don't believe. So I might just have to look up the fucking solution from a different computer. What I'm going to do, I'm going to try and get him to move from one side of the quote-unquote playing field to the other. Him bouncing around all over the bloody place, it doesn't seem to be helping our current situation. I've got no fucking clue what to do. Do you know what? We're gonna have to pause here and let me think for an hour or so on how to find the bloody fucking solution, because I don't see anything. Here's the thing, like, up here, it doesn't look like there's anything I can shoot. I can try, maybe, with bowler and do something like that, but that doesn't help. I can try and do it. Excuse me? Oh, there's a timer on it. Nice, 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 nice. I think I got it. Actually, I was gonna pause, but I think I got it. I think this is the point. You do this, right? And you go up here. And then you do this. You were supposed to, like... I don't know. Oh, you big fat. Whatever. Get him to do this. Come on, get him to... ram this spot somehow? Exactly. I don't know. I'm gonna have to check back in like a second or two. I'm sorry, but I don't know. it's not gonna be fun watching me try this for 30 minutes and fail. So I'm gonna look up the solution and I'll cut back to I've actually figured out how to do it. And then this fucking idiot realized he didn't record what was happening. He didn't jump back as he promised. Alright, let me stop here for a second. What happened is you need to hit him with the bowler to piss him off. And then he rams the column and the ceiling comes down and the way is open and you just run through and this is you get this cutscene. Yeah, I realised I didn't record now. I'm just looking at Fraps down there. I don't know why I didn't, but hey, that's what happened. Sorry. I'm just going to keep going here. It's stupid, I know. I apologise. If there's like a section of the video when I'm recording and I'm just not saying anything, it's because I didn't realise it was recording. It could have messed up the last few seconds is all I'm saying, but I kind of deserve it, considering I didn't really have any clue on how to complete this. So, water suddenly not insta-death lethal for some reason. Is it like warm water down here because we're in cave? That doesn't make too much sense to me. Can we go to the left? Yes, we can. I believe we can, yes. Thank you. That was a rather obvious puzzle. Can I hit that and make it have any effect? No. So I'm guessing we are heading... Is that a thing I can hit? No. Am I supposed to swim under this? Hey, hold B to swim. The fox looks like a fucking shark, if I'm honest, but okay. Not really a shark, but it looks surprisingly like a fish. That, I imagine, and that. Oh, that allows the fox to do that, which then gets the girl up here. Now I'm relying on my fox powers here. If we get the fox to do something like that, good. Alright. And we get the fox up there, and the girl up there, and victory achieved. Now this might kill us, or it might help us progress forward. I'm guessing we're going to see it in about a few seconds. I'll throw it like fucking up. Thank you. Alright. Oh god. Let's not get... Oh, now the water's higher, so that means the... Let's go with the fox because it looks cooler. Doesn't it? Though, look at it. It looks so bloody cooler. Go, swim. The girl's stuck, obviously. And of course she's gonna be stuck, because the fucking AI is horrid. Get up here, breathe, human and animal. Alright. Sounded like I said breed. Did not say breed. Honest to God, I did not say breed. Should I go down? No. My guess is I need to keep moving on as the my guess is wrong. You might need to get both of them up here quickly. Yeah. Awkward. I believe the lift, either the girl bugged out or the lift bugged out, or I've sort of contributed to the bugginess of it all, but whatever. Now we go as Fox Alone. Fox Alone, of course, the 60s classic movie ripoff of Home Alone. It is about a fox alone in the wilderness and nothing happens because the fox is fucking alone. Literally nothing happens. Not the best of movies, I will admit, but it's good enough. Now this follows a girl, but the fox needs to get on top of it, which is amusing. Upon the fox getting up here, I've got no fucking clue what the fox is supposed to do. Ah,
No, just ride it, I guess. Okay. Okay, got it. Now, I imagine we just jump off this thing. Go. Like that. Does this mean... No, no, get back here, you fucking idiot. Budging fool. Ha. Now we get the fox to do the exact same thing, and we move them to the right, the left, I suppose. I'm suffering. I'm not really suffering, but I'm in a way. I'm suffering from this Mario sort of esque syndrome, whereby if you need to move from left to right in every 2D game ever. So I guess I'm glad that that isn't exactly the case here. Press to jump back. Excuse me, press to jump back. What do you mean, press to jump back? You don't jump back exactly. Have you seen the game thus far? Is it related to that? Because it could have been. What the fuck have I just done? Alright, go, 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 go. Really? Really now? You're gonna do this to me? The bugginess is strong in this one! So you get down here, Nuna gets on top of this, up here, and you fucking get to where you're supposed to go. Now Nuna can't jump on the thing on the left again, can she? No, she can't. Fox can jump. Fox can jump. The fox will make you jump much like crisscross, but what's the point here? Why am I doing this? What's the goal? What's the end goal here? The end goal is we get Nuna up here. We're not getting Nuna up here yet. Can she, like... No, she just falls through the fucking thing. I have no idea what I'm doing. Can I... If this, like, miracle shot hits... Of course it didn't. Got an idea. That's not the part of the idea that I was talking about, no. That was something different, that was something quite special. No, get the girl back here. You stop trying to kidnap her. I am not the brightest person alive. Don't you disappear on me. Here's the idea. We get her... Luckily it isn't too bloody difficult to get her back here. Say that, I need to reset literally everything, so...
Get on the fucking thing. Thank you. Fox, get on the thing. Get up here, Fox. Fox, get up there. You, get up there. No, no, you... Can you, like... Ah, that's my Skype up. I know, the professionalism is real. That was absurdly difficult for no fucking reason. Now we run and jump you up here. And then the fox does that maneuver. Now, of course, there's going to be a bunch of easy puzzles now. Because, you know, fuck me. Alright. Let's get up on this thing. Get up out of here. And we're going to end this episode soon. I am not amused. Can I, like... Yeah, that is actually a cool mechanic, I admit. But that jumping was just BS, like it's 50% luck. Probably more than that. Oh, I get it. Can she break it through even though... Even though... Mm-hmm. Well, there is a song there somewhere. No, so you can't get up there. Can you get up there? No, you can't get up there. She breaks it. Okay. I get it. This is what we do, ladies and gentlemen. This is what we do. Check it out. It's 11:30, man. Just kidding. No, let's not quote songs ever. Oh, we can swing, yeah, and you can do that. But do it just so you may... You do not need to see that. yeah, so she can swing left and right, and the fox, Michael L. Fox, obviously, can... Let me just show you my fucking gamepad right now and what I'm doing with it. Am I supposed to go like all the way down and then swing? I imagine so. All the way down and then swing, yeah. Forwards, backwards, forwards, jump! Little girl, excellent. I applaud your jumping efforts. Let me get the fox here to mind control it. Stop! Get it down. Excellent. She climbs on top of it. Michael L. Fox does this. That was a genius bit of stuff doing right there. Okay, that was entertaining. That was difficult. Not really difficult, but that was entertaining nonetheless. Imagine this is where we also swing! And we're up here. Do that, okay. So, like, the fish is here, and now I suppose we go under and. Now, I'm pretty confident that now we go all the way to the right, to the beginning area, and that would be pretty. Pretty cool. Yeah, we go up there. We so look like fishes, though, don't we? Look at this. Unbelievable. Shameful display. Well, we sort of go all the way to the right where we were in the beginning. More or less.
a relative thing. What? Somehow, I believe this is where. No, did we just hit it with the girl? Yeah, can we even hit it from? The thing, I don't think we can hit it from this range. Oh yeah, the waterfall's stopping it, obviously. How the fuck do I get up there? Fox won't get up there. We go down. Down with the sickness. No, there isn't anywhere to go down to. Get fucking in the direction. Go in the direction I'm pointing. God damn it. Okay. So what the fuck do we do? There's nothing. Like, usually you give me stuff to work with, but there's nothing. You can walk, you can, like, swim through there. Get up here. We can. Oh! You're probably screaming at me. It's obvious, isn't it? You're probably screaming at me, you idiot. It's so fucking obvious what you need to do. Oh, I forgot it follows the fox. Actually does do that most of the time, so. Yeah, I should learn to not jump when I'm doing that. Fuck! So I do the exact same wall run 10 times and still somehow fuck up during the 11th time of doing it, so whatever. Wait, yeah, this will make the water even higher. Are we trying to drown ourselves? Is that the thing here? Is this like a slow, agonizing way of drowning ourselves? I fucking told you it is. They swim surprisingly well. Well, this is where we're going to end it off, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching Never Alone. And subscribe, give a like rating down below, and stay tuned for more, I suppose, if you're interested in this game. It's not that amusing. I will be the first person to admit this is not that interesting to play and or watch, but hey, it's a short game, I'm going to finish it, I might as well. Why not?